Install Android 12 on Redmi 4A via Lineage OS 19.
Please check the description for important notes and all the download links. First, download ROM and GApps packages, then transfer the downloaded files to the phone storage. Link is in the description below. Step 2. Boot your device into TWRP recovery. Once in TWRP, click on Wipe, Advanced Wipe, and select the check boxes, as shown in the image, excluding internal storage. Step 4. Swipe the button to wipe the device. Step 5. Go back to the recovery main screen, and tap on the Install button. Step 6. Navigate to the storage, and select the ROM zip file. Step 7. Finally, swipe the button on the screen, to install ROM file. Step 8. Flash the GApps zip package, in the same manner. Step 9. After GApps flashing completes, select Wipe Cache and Dalvik from bottom left side of screen, and swipe to wipe. Step 10. When the flashing process is complete, hit Reboot System. That's it, you have successfully installed the ROM on your device.